All right, ladies and gentlemen, so I'm just going to continue building on my flower bed here. I put these beauties down here, and I planted them last summer as well. They're called Diamond Frost. They are so pretty when they grow up. And they grow really big and bushy. This plant is my Helleborus Royal Heritage. Ooh. I'm going to place her right in the center. Let's begin. I'm trying not to disturb my frost babies. I just planted them a couple of days ago. Because originally I wasn't planning on planting anything in the center of these plants, but I thought it would be pretty. So here we are. Ooh, she's falling apart. Perfect fit. But first I want to add my slow-release fertilizer. Yes, I think that looks really pretty. Just for a little edge control. That's a brick right there, so I guess I'll leave it. I'm just transforming all my lands. Yes, that looks so pretty. I love it. The little frost flowers. That's the hellebore in the middle, getting settled. Thank you.
my baby's root. Oh no. I'm sorry, baby. I thought that was a weed's root, honey. I'm sorry. Let's put that back in there. I'm so sorry. That's my hibiscus root, honey. Don't play with her. I just ripped up one of her roots. Her roots has come all. My hibiscus plant is over here, and that root came all the way over here. Okay? Just because you don't have a lot of action going on top, you never know what's growing down below. Mm-hmm. She has stretched her arms completely out. So cute. I love it. So you can see, honey. You can see what's going on. But I done buried this. Calm down. Soil, I got to move soil everywhere. Love my fountain grass, honey. All shapes and sizes. My little daisy flowers, they're so cute. It's got the brown mixed in on the fountain grass. I love a good fountain grass. You can never go wrong with a good fountain grass. I'm having such a hard
flowers to go around my herboras. Mario. Perhaps they just needed water, so I've watered the babies today. Because the sun here is not hot. It's morning sun. We'll see. My hibiscus is doing swell. She's perked up. Sometimes the leaves are just so striking to look at alone before the blooms. Hi, Anna. I was just out in my yard and just admiring these pretty red leaves that are growing on my rose bush. She's gotten so bushy since I clipped her down. So pretty. Oh my goodness. Look at all these blooms, honey. Look at this. She is excited. My goodness, she's excited. Look at this. Rosebush here. Excited. Those big leaves you see below the rose bushes are strawberries. Strawberries. I do appreciate a good rose. This here is my new rose. And what got me is strong, spicy fragrance. And look at the stem on this rose. It's red. So pretty. Look at those thorns. She is a healthy plant. Let's begin.